the drugs?
Yeah.
Alright. Give me a backpack. Let me check it. Who the hell is that person? Come right this way, please. Got anything in here?
I don't have to check.
No.
Yeah, I was going to the footy field. Just to go and have a kick.
I haven't got much in your bag.
No.
This is saving some money. What's this? Food just better.
Yeah. Alright, I'll give them back.
What the hell is this? What the hell is this?
Oh no, I was just going to the footy field.
To stab
No. I was just going to the footy field. And like there was like a lake down there, so I thought, oh yeah.
Fishing.
Yeah.
I'm gonna run here.
Yeah.
So you're gonna have to actually confiscate that. So I just wanna see those fish. Are they good?
Yeah, they're good, right?
Yeah, alright. I'm about this other one. Wrong way. Yeah, it's alright. Alright, your bag's good.
So do I get my pocket knife back?
No, I have to wait till you come back out.
Alright.
Alrighty.
So do I have to come back tomorrow?
No. After you come out from this drug deal here.
Alright.
Cool. Okay, so you need to actually take your shoes off before you come inside.
Alright. Sure.
You've already done that. Okay.
Yeah.
So this is the door here. This is the way to go. Just straight ahead. No, wrong door. I'll open it for you. It's all right. That's my dog. Okay, this is the way to go over here. That's my dog. Give me a cat.
Just
sit down there. It's all good. Alright. Yeah, okay, that's cool.
Give you the stuff, you know?
Yeah, okay.
Right. So,
yeah.
Be back in a sec.
Are you the guy?
Yeah.
This is your stuff.
Oh, thanks.
20 pounds of cocaine.
Okay.
And I got your straw with it. There you go, man. That'll be 20,000 K.
Okay, sure.
So that'll be 20,000 K, man! $20,000! Oi! Oi! I'll get my gun. Get my gun.
Yo.
What? Promote $20,000? I will call the cops. There you are.
What?
Give back my $20,000! Give back my $20,000!
Boss, what happened to my boss?
He's gone.
I will stab the hell out of you, man. I'll stab you in the eye. Right there. Spoon. Where the hell? What happened to him? What'd you do to him?
Killed him.
Where the hell are them drugs?
They're in my hand.
Give me them.
You
this
don't
is
have
$20,000. Did you give the money to him?
No.
What was the gay straw?
I didn't even ask him for it.
But why'd you come here then?
Because you told me to.
To get the drugs, and you said on the phone
you would.
Don't worry, I'm just gonna get this.
Well, even would you not tell him off for giving me cocaine? I didn't even want it.
Do you know what happened to my boss?
No.
He came and get me? I shot him in the head. Because I'm an undercover cop. Bro. Get on the ground. I said get on the ground! This I'm taking to the police station. Get on the ground.
I'll take my mask off. Whatever.
That was my boss's mask. How did you get that?
He gave it to me.
No, he wouldn't.
Yes, he would.
That's a $200 mask.
Why would he be
light up hair? Not pear, hair. I shot him in the head anyway. I didn't even know that guy.
Well, that's good for you. You told him to do it.
Because I'm an undercover cop, man. Why the hell did you do that?
K.
Why do you want drugs?
I didn't. He just gave it to me.
Where is your boss? Who is your boss? Where the hell does he live?
He lives in Toronto.
I don't know where that is. I didn't go to school.
Well, good for you.
What's the number?
222.
Don't know. What's his phone number?
0412731215.
I can't remember that. I'd have a small brain.
04.
Doesn't matter. I will shoot you.
I'm sorry.
Come here. Stand up. Stand up. You're under arrest, man. You're under arrest.